Hello, my little penguins.
What more appropriate way to start this video than in my Christmas lights? Isn't that fun? This is my Christmas vlog. I'm gonna start it today. There's 2 days till Christmas, 3 days maybe? Yeah, because tomorrow is just a day, and then the day after that is Christmas Eve, and then it's Christmas. So I might as well film the days leading up to it, and we'll do a little like 3 day countdown. Isn't that fun? But yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So today is 3 days till Christmas. I'm doing nothing today. I might go to the boys' basketball game down at the high school, which is literally 2 minutes from my house. I probably shouldn't like give out information like that, but like no one's watching. And if you do watch, thank you. I'm not talking about you, you know. Look at these little trees. Aren't they so cute? Yeah, I'm so excited for Christmas, so I'll be filming any Christmas activities. On Christmas Eve, I will be going to my dad's side of the family's little party. Then Christmas Eve service that night at my church. And then morning, I'll open presents at my house and then go to my mom's side party all day. And yeah, it's really fun. Also, my dad always puts his little owl out, and it's like random. Guys, I just talked for literally like 30 seconds. To a minute, and it wasn't even recording. So there's 2 days till Christmas. I still have to go shopping for my brother, and I need to get some gag gifts for this white elephant we're doing. I have to get two because I'm doing one for my mom's side of the family and my dad's, so with my cousins. But like, I don't know what to get. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might just not participate. Right now, I'm on the way to Starbucks. I'm gonna get a little Christmassy drink, snack, get myself in a mood, like, for Christmas. Tomorrow's Christmas Eve. I'm so excited. 2 days till Christmas. I know that Starbucks line finna be long. Bag secured. This is so awkward. I was gonna do the whole thing, like, me ordering, me grabbing, but, like, it's just too awkward. I'm not to that level yet. It's like a Kroger. It's a Kroger, so like this always hit different. Oh yeah, and not to keep talking on this day, I want to be done vlogging for today because I want to have enough time for Christmas Eve and Christmas to be in the vlog. Not to dampen the Christmas spirit of this video, but all that's on my mind 24/7 is what should I do with my life. College is on my mind 24/7. Like, it's sad I can't even enjoy Christmas. But I'm going to try. But here's one of my gag gifts. Christmas with Peppa. Last second, I just don't know what to get. So, Peppa Pig is a meme. Like, come on, whatever.
Look at all those presents.
I just took a shower. I'm literally rushing to get to this party. I have 5 minutes. Might have took too long of a shower, but I don't really care. It felt good. We're opening presents right now. Sorry I didn't like tell you I was coming over here, but I just rushed over here. Hey, what is that?
Batman.
Welcome to the Christmas vlog.
Should I do a vlog? But nice try. Should I do a Christmas haul later?
Yes.
Okay, you can join.
Okay.
We're doing gag gifts later after dessert, apparently. Me and Brooke did last second gag gifts and they kind of sucked, but that's okay.
That's what I'm gonna say. Stay tuned.
JK, we're doing gag gifts right now.
You gotta draw a number.
Here's the gift.
I got number 4. There's Spider-Man.
What'd you get?
Dos.
I got four. I got a poncho. It's thicker.
Can I squish that thing?
Fine. Daddy, it won't fit in the car, says Peppa.
I'm dead.
I'm just sitting here. Barbecue sauce on my titties.
Wait, when are we going to July?
Dang, girl, your makeup look good.
What date's July?
Everyone's talking about college and what they're doing, and I'm just sitting here like the family failure. It's embarrassing.
On the way to Christmas Eve service.
Hey y'all, this my brother Jesse. He gonna be reading.
I'm in the vlog. Hey, Hallie got you a water. Yeah, it was Hallie. Yeah.
This isn't even mine. Who's this?
Amen, hallelujah. Okay. So Jesse had to use my phone to read his little excerpts. So I couldn't get it on camera.
Y'all missed it, bro. But
he did good. That's Emma, his girlfriend. She's great.
PJ time. We always open PJs on Christmas Eve. And then put them on and go to my Aunt Debbie's and like watch a movie and like eat some snackage. So here's my jammies. Yes, I do shorts because I get hot at night. Let's see the ring. Let's see them PJ. PJ. Yeah. What's your PJ? Baby Yoda. Oh, we're gonna be doing PJ Fortnite, and this is all I'm filming for tonight, cause I got a lot more tomorrow, and I've already filmed a lot today. So, see you on Christmas.
We got a number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we about to.
Christmas Day. Merry Christmas.
Baby Nutella. Alright. I barely filmed any of my Christmas morning because, I don't know, I just like spending with my family. And I didn't think to film. But here's the fit. As for my special Christmas fit, new necklace, Kendra Scott. But I'm also wearing my Birkenstocks. Because it's 66 degrees out. 66 degrees out on Christmas.
Now I'm eating a sandwich. Lunch. At my grandma's, everyone left to go to their boyfriend's Christmases. I don't have a boyfriend, so I'm still here.
Down.
But they'll be back.
Well, if you did,
they
like
always
said,
come back.
It's been a chill Christmas so far. I'll do a quick haul of my stuff.
I bought this shirt from J. Crew.
It's got buttons. Sorry, it's a bit loud in here. This is the gag gift I got. It's a golf club cover. But yeah, I've been getting into golf recently. This headband with little pearls on it. There's a Starbucks gift card in here. Chick-fil-A. Oh, this ring. It's a bow. These gold hoop earrings. I'm trying to make this quick. Because it's so loud in here. And that's it. That is my haul from this Christmas at my grandma's. I'm not going to do a haul for my main presents.
Just married. I mean engaged. Quit me down.
So Christmas is over. Now I'm depressed. There's some scissors on the couch. I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.